Hello everyone, welcome to News in Flash column of 18 September 2021, which is brought to you by LawSeco. The first news in point which we are going to discuss today is Rail Kaushal Vikas Yojana. Railway Ministry launched Rail Kaushal Vikas Yojana, that is RKVY, a program under aegis of Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana. The aim of this initiative is to impact training skills to the youth in various trades to bring qualitative improvement. He also emphasized that training in remote area is to be conducted under Rail Kaushal Vikas Yojana. He stressed that the youth should enjoy the training process. According to the Railway Ministry, the training will be provided to 50,000 candidates over a period of 3 years. Initially, the training will be provided to 1,000 candidates. The training will be provided in 4 trades, that is electrician, welder, mechanist and fitter, and will comprise of initial basic training of 100 hours. Next, we have Harmilan Bain set the new 1500 meter national record. Harmilan Bain set the new 1500 meter national record with a time of 4 hours, 5 minutes and 39 seconds at the 68th National Open Championship 2021 in Warangal. She erased the mark set by the Sunita Rani at the 2002 Asian Games. She also broke OP Jaisha's meet record of 4 hours, 11 minutes, 83 seconds in 2006. Next, we have 4,222 earthquakes hit Spanish island. Thousands of small earthquakes have hit the Canary island of La Palma in recent days, while growing stronger and moving closer to the surface, according to the regional Spanish government. After 4,222 earthquakes were recorded in the southern area of Spanish island of La Palma, it is a sign of a possible volcanic eruption. The Tengua volcano in La Palma Cumbre Vieja National Park last erupted in 1971. Finally, we have India's first solar mission. India's first solar mission, Aditya L1, is likely to be launched in the third quarter of 2022, which was earlier pushed from early 2020 due to COVID-19, Indian Space Research Organization officials said. India's second space observatory ExpoSat will also be launched there. The spacecraft in the mission will be sent to 1.5 million kilometers away from L1 Lagrangian. L1 Lagrangian is a point between Earth and the Sun. So this was all for the news in flash today. We hope you like our session. Also, if you wish to follow it, definitely give it a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you so much for watching and do subscribe it.